I took that freeze frame from the security camera. Her name's Shego. She's wanted in 11 countries.
Make that?
Considered a normal door?
Did you get it?
I got it. I don't know why you'd want it, but I got it.
My plan will reveal itself in due course, Shego. Who wants to build a robotic? I do.
Dr. Draken, you know you said that out loud, don't you?
Last, the sky's the limit, Fort Knox, the Louvre.
Or into the 10 items or less line with 11 items, huh?
Exactly! Wait, was that a serious suggestion, or are you mocking me?
Yeah, I'd say about 30% serious, 70% mock.
With Draken's body? Don't even mess with me. You got hit by Draken's machine, and you two switched! Oh, this is just too great! Oh, you say something. Come on.
Bye-bye.
You'll be swimming with the fish. Fish, right? Or is it fishes?
Fish or fishes.
Well, which is it?
Both are correct plural forms of the singular word fish.
You're very smug right now, aren't you?
A little bit. The tracker's got a lock on your bug.
Beep on, sweet sheen, beep on.
Can you not be weird, please?
Oh, come on, Shego. I'll let you rule Greenland. Think about it. That's a lot of land.
Uh-huh. Yeah, Greenland's the icy one.
You knew that?
I want Iceland.
The green one? Fine. What are you going to do?
Go with my strength.
Don't stop to tell her the plan.
I'll handle this, Shego.
Yeah, all I know is every time you stop to blab about your big plan, she wins.
If you just tell me what to do, I could do it.
What did we agree on?
I don't touch anything.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're definitely putting this guy in the mad scientist category.
Mad angry or mad crazy?
What do you think?
Look at this.
The chat made me obey every command, but I was aware of exactly what was happening.
The whole time?
Dodgeball and dodos! Do you have any idea what listening to you is like? It is so boring!
What happened?
You know, for someone who's supposedly a mad genius, I'm not seeing much of the genius.
Keep it up, Shego, and you'll see plenty of the mad.
Ooh, scary man.
Junior, but why did you break me out of prison?
Well, my father's birthday is coming up.
Hold it right there, Slick. I don't do cakes, okay? I don't bake them, and I don't jump out of them.
Oh, no, he's done.
All right, I'm game. Let's play!
You wanna help me out here? Okay, toggle that output switch.
I'm toggling.
No, that's flipping. You want me to...
I can toggle, Shego. I am a genius.
But have you ever been tested?
Have I?
Lear? You haven't gone and gotten yourself in some kind of danger, have you, dear?
Oh, she's in danger, all right.
You'll have
your
to
top secret projects. That's why!
You make no sense to me.
Welcome to my life.
Oh, how I loathe this place.
Ah, what a mess. Oh, wait, let me guess. Previous tenant, Professor Dementor?
No, it's someone named Demenz.
Doy, that's Dementor's real name.
He uses a fake name?
Yeah, can you imagine, Drew Lipsky? Hold up.
What now?
I'm wondering about the fish.
What?
Yeah, the fish. The fish in the water that we're taking out of the lake. What happens to them?
They go somewhere. That's not important. What matters is that my weather machine is working. And soon, oh, Dracanada!
Matters if you're a fish.
Secret, how do you hear about it?
Online chat room. You know, you really should spend more time on the internet.
No, thank you. I've got a life.
Nice.
set the mainsail, wench.
Okay. First of all, we don't have any sails. Second of all, call me wench again, and we'll be planning a burial at sea.
Fine by me. You in the pie-eating contest? Not pretty.
5-time champ, Shego. In your face.
Actually, in your face. I think you still have a little blueberry schmutz right there. No, right there.
That's my skin, Wisinger.
Ooh, I'd send you a postcard from Iceland, but they don't deliver mail where you're going.
You left to rot in prison, Dr. Draken, cell block D, home of the annoying cellmates.
Digressing.
Shut it, Shego. You're here merely to witness and weep.
Ugh, what, you mean you aren't gonna interrupt?
We do not interrupt the Great Blue.
Sure we do. We're the evil sidekick. We're all about the interrupting. Isn't that right, Dr. D?
See
what it does. Now you do it. You do it.
Never.
Today's forecast, 100% chance of pain.
Are you talking to me?
Look, you were obviously upset about your broken nail.
Meaning?
You were overreacting.
Overreacting?
Overreacting? Me?
Oh, come on. You're not letting that one go. Hello? This is mocking gold. Oh!
Warmonger will not mock the Great Blue.
I got it!
See that? You missed your mock window.
Clearly, he's...
And you thought this plan would turn out differently because...
It was my best doomsday device ever.
Yeah, blah, blah. If it worked, you'd be running the world. See, the only thing I see you running is your mouth.
Oh, come on. Why do you want to join some super dorky club?
To prove that I am brillianter than a lot of them.
Brillianter?
Most smartest, whatever. I'm a scientific genius, not an English.
Linguist.
Stop that. I need to invent something so brilliant, so irrefutably mind-bogglingly wowful.
So close.
That no one can deny me my place at the head of the genius table.
If you sat at the doofus table, you'd have a lock.
Doofus table.
How long can it take to crush the spirit of a 4-year-old?
This is low, even for you, Shego.
No, not my idea. I'd go lower.
You like time travel? Allow me to knock you into the next century.
Allow me to make you history.
Right. Shego.
Trap from is perfect. Got it. Oh, look. Evil Eye for the Bad Guy's on later.
A little sidekick enthusiasm wouldn't hurt, you know.
Woo-hoo. Extra who. Happy? Ugh, great. How did you know?
You're predictable.
Really, am I? Then predict this! Listen closely. I can't believe it. I've told Draken 1,000 times, no clones.
I am not a clone.
You're not?
I'm you from the future.
Ugh, I hate time travel. I'm monkey. Can't I just use yours? No, this is mine. Okay, well, actually, it's yours, too. I mean, what's the one you're gonna steal? So technically, if you need me, I'll be in there watching Kim Possible lose. Trust me, this whole rock gorilla deal is gonna go south. So when it does, make sure you get that time monkey. Run through this again for me.
So, you believe in love at first sight, or should I walk by again? Because I'll totally walk by again if I have to, seriously.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Walk and keep walking. That's what happens when you buy off the rack.
I stick with what works.
Yeah, season after season after season.
The exact day when she will be most vulnerable.
Sounds smart.
We must go undercover using this juvenator.
Juvenator? What's a juvenator?
Cool.
Okay, just got dumb.
Time to deliver my ultimatum. And just what is so funny?
Your voice, that body, it's not exactly the stuff of ultimatums.
Shego, to the escape craft and save my piggy.
If I had a doubloon for every time I've done that.
Ah, you see, Shego, Wormanga is better than you.
Oh, no, you don't.
What are you doing? I'm about to snatch victory.
I am not gonna let this she thing just waltz in and destroy Kimmy. That's my job. You hear me?
For your warrior.
Forget it.
Ha! I knew he was acting too nice.
Aw, don't worry, Kimmy. I'm still nasty.